YouTube wants is they want people to click on a video and they want to watch it. Like, at its core, that's what it is. Now, you can, like, draw little lines and go as deep as you want into how to get people to click and how to get people to watch. I mean, essentially, by studying the algorithm, you'll learn that you're more studying human psychology.